Hello friends, hope you and your families are keeping safe and healthy. October is the month of the International Day of the Girl Child. The COVID pandemic this year has put life and education to a halt and has further widened the gender disparities and distortions in the education system before we could react. Therefore, today more than ever, a strong commitment is required at all levels, families, communities and government to support the cause of girls' education. Room to Read is launching a nationwide campaign on this occasion, Har Kadam Beti Ke Sang. I urge you to join the campaign and use the platform to ensure that our commitment to girls' education is further strengthened during these COVID times. Through our collective effort, let us ensure that no girl has to discontinue education and they are able to get back to schools when schools open, stay there and make a bright future for themselves. Let this International Day of the Girl Child be a day to mark our solidarity for the cause of girls' education. Watch out for more information on this campaign at hashtag Har Kadam Beti Ke Sang and in the Room to Read India's Facebook, Twitter and Instagram pages.